it's just so much fun playing Granny. I get to just come in with a bunch of jokes. And as a comedian, you know, I think I have like the funniest lines in the film. So I'm loving it. The directors are just wonderful. I mean, it's the way they're able to just paint the picture and let you, you know, set the scene up. It's so detailed that it makes my job, you know, so much easier. The way they just they set things up. So it's been great. It's been great working with them. It's hitting all the right notes. There's, you know, the there's romance, there's, you know, action and drama and comedy and suspense. It's all across the board. It's a, you know, it's a great ride. Granny gets a boyfriend. This is great. And you know, Michael Strahan, Granny is just in heaven that, wow, this hot young guy is into her. And he's a masseuse. So it's like, she's like, this is, you know, this is her world. And the funny thing is, like, when it all goes away and he gets old, Granny's like, that's it. Done with you. So it's typical Granny, you know. It's like, here's a hot young guy into her, and then when it goes away, she's like, okay. Granny's a little superficial, I guess, huh? Granny is Sid's granny, and she's just so much fun to play because this is the one character who says whatever is on her mind. She just says the most ridiculously funny things. This story, basically, there's a giant asteroid heading our way, and the character Buck gets the idea of how to save the planet. So I, again, somehow end up going along. Granny goes along on this journey.
Every time John Travolta is in the bathroom, in Pulp Fiction, something bad happens. For this and more movie facts, click on more videos or click playlist for more trailers.